We now move to the University of Taipei Diving Pool. This is the men's 10-meter platform final. And there are the divers. We will first take a look at Kim Yong-nam of Korea. Already three medals here. A gold in the 1-meter springboard, silver in the 3-meter springboard, and a bronze in the 10-meter men's synchro platform. This is a back 2.5 somersault with 2.5 twists in the pike position. And a good dive there for Kim. Just a bit of splash on the entry. But he would score 91.80. His overall total, 473.85. Next up, this is David Dinsmore of the United States. Won the college title last March for the University of Miami. This is also a back 2.5 somersault with 2.5 twists in the pike position. And a great dive there. Near rip entry for Dinsmore.
The scores are 8.5, 8.5, 8.5, 8.5, 9, 9.
And just
eight.
Like Kim, he would score 91.80. His overall total, 476.40. Now to Ri Hyun Ju of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Same dive as the previous two competitors. If he can nail this, he will win the gold medal. He has a silver earlier in the men's synchro 10-meter platform with Hyun Il-myung. And again, a near rip entry, a great dive there for Ri. And his score, a 93.60. That will give him a total of 491.20 and the gold medal. Dinsmore of the United States wins the silver. Kim of Korea will win the bronze.